When your .NET functions run in a nested process, you can take advantage of many benefits. For instance, since Azure functions run in a separate process than the host process, it has fewer conflicts, and assemblies using your app won't conflict with different versions of the same assemblies used by the host process. The Azure Worker model also enabled a better programming model. It exposed program CIs alongside the function template. From there, users also gain full control over app startup and configuration process. You can use .NET current behavior for dependency injection and incorporate middleware into your function app. So if you are a .NET developer, you won't feel too many changes in habits. We've come a long way to work on the parity between Azure functions in process and the Azure Worker model. Now we can use some very popular features from the past which worked well in the nested process model, such as the support of constellation tokens, enabling the ready-to-run, etc. We are also actively working on the HTTP type and SDK type binding support for Azure functions. We can't wait to hear the cool stuff you're building with Azure functions, .NET in a nested process.